primary goal, to find the way to the submarine dock. Secondary goal, to capture German uniforms for remaining members of the team. This is one of the command bases for the German submarine fleet. There is a mild confusion in the building caused by last-minute preparation for the submarine departure. Preparation of the submarine command team is underway in the conference room. The handover protocols are being completed in the munitions stores. The mission starts here. Only two of us have German uniforms, so we will have to split up. This is the best place to get the other two uniforms. We can start looking for the entrance to the submarine dock. Watch out! It may be protected by an alarm system controlled from the commander's office. We complete the mission by penetrating the tunnel.
Allied soldiers, disconnect the alarm or we'll have to kill you.
I won't cause any problems. Don't harm me. I'm switching it off.
Allied soldiers, disconnect.
Follow me!
Primary goal, to eliminate the submarine. Secondary goal, to leave the base on our own feet, if possible. We're inside the German submarine base, which is riddled with Germans like a corpse with worms. Most of them are gathered around the submarine pool. Many of them will be at the submarine crew preparation and in the guard room. The mission commences here. We have to get unobserved to the submarine pool area as quickly as possible. If you are lucky, the hatch for the loading of torpedoes and lubricants located on the nose of the submarine may still be open. If you manage to lower the time charge into this space, you may be able to eliminate the submarine as well as a good part of the base. We complete the mission by leaving the bunker in a stolen vehicle and driving away from the base.
Thank you.
Follow me! Tommy!
Thank you. German cruiser Luftdruck is still afloat. Enemy submarine spotted by German fleet 118.
Primary goal, to get the German decoding machine undamaged. The German cruiser Lützow was repeatedly and successfully torpedoed, and it looked as if it was going to sink. Its crew have left the ship already and were taken prisoner. But to everyone's surprise, the ship is still afloat. Interrogation of captured sailors revealed that on board the ship there are still some undamaged coding machines, which the Germans did not manage to destroy. A number of German submarines were seen in the area, so it was decided to send out a commando in Catalina. The ship is partially underwater and there is no crew on board. It is, however, possible that the Germans will attempt to occupy the ship again and remove everything they can lay their hands on. We will board her from the bow. The coding machines could be either on the bridge or in the radio operator's room. If we don't succeed there, there is still some chance that some machines might be stored in the storage room.